Hi guys, it is 1:42 in the afternoon. Me and my fiance are gonna try to tackle Walmart because I need to get out of the house. I haven't uploaded yesterday's vlog yet, so we have nothing really else is going on. So just want to start the vlog off here. So I'll see you guys later. Hi guys, it is 4:12. It's 6 o'clock. I just got home not so long ago, so I'm back in my gown. I just wanted to show you the other three things I got. But one thing my fiance bought, and I bought the other two. So yeah, I'm gonna flip the camera around.
So one thing my fiance got was these kicks. Here's slippers. Really soft. This is calm in my phone. So. Comfortable. The other two things I bought for myself was this Sweet Apple candle, which is from Walmart. I made like 97 cents for this. I bought one skin. Enhanced asset, it's a 4-brush lid, so they're double ended. Excuse me. I'm just kidding. I need something I can use for that. I should have thought of it, so that's all I got. These two are lame, because I can't talk to myself, so I'm trying to think of it.
I'm just gonna relax and watch YouTube. So I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, it's 6:52. It's almost an hour since I last talked to you. I've just been watching. I watched Jaden Ashley's vlog, a lifestyle video. I don't know. So yeah, I've been playing around on Facebook, but fiance finally brought up really wrapping paper. I don't know what's going on with this one side of my hair. But anyway, I'm gonna wrap my dad's gift. I don't know if I'm gonna fast forward it or not, probably not. Because of what I'm wearing. And then my mom. I'm gonna flip it around so they're to see. And my other bow ripped. So yeah, she gave me another one. So I'll turn the camera on to show you that, and then I'm just going to wrap that gift. It is 9:38. I'm going to try to clean up my room a little bit. Okay, So it's 10:08. This is what my room looks like now. I dusted that off. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later.
Hey guys, it is Thursday at 1:40. I took a shower and like my hair is just shedding it everywhere. But anyway, it's 1:41 now. Someone's following me on Instagram, but anyway, make sure you follow my social media down below. Anyway, my fiance came over. I had pepperoni and cheese hot pocket for dinner. We were still on the move floor, obviously, and he fell asleep, so that was great. So I just I took a shower. Ignore how red I am. But anyway, I took a shower, talked to my mom for a little bit. So yeah, I have a doctor's appointment early in the morning, so I gotta get there at like 9 o'clock. So that's always lovely. Look at this. See, it just like springs me back. But anyway, so this video's already edited up to this point, so I'm gonna edit this, do a thumbnail, upload it. That will be ready for tomorrow. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys.